Up next is 10-year-old fifth grader Nina from New Jersey.
How you doing?
Good.
What's your name?
I'm Nina.
Nina.
At the age of 3, I sang on the karaoke with my mom, and I used to always dance to fast songs, and that's when I really knew that I had the passion for singing.
All right, God damn, give it a
What's your name?
I'm Nina.
And who are these people?
This is a dance crew, Legit, and I sing and I dance with them.
And who do you see yourself as? Who is your idol?
Taylor Swift.
Okay. Okay, show us what you can do, Nina.
All right, here we go, Mom.
It's a good idea. I like the look of the group. It's unusual. And I like you. You've got a good voice, but it wasn't great.
Peter's always has something negative to say.
Yeah. Sure.
You've got a very, very good stage presence. You're very confident.
Thank you.
But I'd like to see it a bit more natural. You're very precise, and you need to pull that back a bit and let's see more of you.
Okay.
Okay, but you're a very talented young girl.
Thank you.
Sharon had something nice to say.
I agree with both of them. Nina, you're adorable, too. You're not only talented, but you're adorable. But I think that you need to take it to the next level. Think about how you're going to perform to make it a little more now instead of little kids trying to do a very Vegas-y act.
Okay.
So let's vote. I'm going to start by voting. You're adorable, and I think you have talent, and I think I want to see you again. I want you to take our advice, so I'm saying yes.
Yes.
Okay.
I don't think you're quite ready yet, I'm afraid. So I'm going to have to say no. I'm sorry.
Okay. Sharon?
Yeah, Nina, I don't know that you're ready for us right now. I really don't. Right now, I'm going to have to say no.
Still did a great job.
She's a really strong little girl that's got a lot of talent, but I just felt that her voice was still maturing, or hadn't matured. She's gonna be something great one day.
You did good, hon. You did good.
You did good.
She did good.
Coming up on America's Got Talent.
love.
Where do you usually work?
In the subway.
Let's see what you got.